revolution to get rid of this system based on exploitation and oppression. A revolution to bring into being a whole new kind of society where people are working together in common to meet the common needs of humanity, to meet the common needs of society, using the resources of the planet in a way that takes care of the planet instead of destroying it. People coming together and working instead of whole sections of people being treated as slaves and exploited and oppressed and dominated and degraded. We can do much better than a system like this one where the police not only racial profiling but murdering people in their homes. Find out who Bob Avakian is, because Bob Avakian is a leader who has forged the Revolutionary Communist Party. He has forged a whole new synthesis on revolution and communism. We are opening up a new stage of revolution and communism. We're putting it back on the map. The oppressors have told us communism doesn't work. They've told us this is the end of history. This is the best we can do. That's a lie.
Thank you.